And I told him, nahin, mujhe jana hai. I want to go, you know. And he didn't listen. He just held my face and he raped me.
You brought it upon yourself. Victim blaming, victim shaming. These are two other reasons why people will not talk about abuse.
A crime of sexual nature does not see gender. It can happen to both female child or a male child.
Like, I hear a lot of people saying that, oh, this happened, this is happening today, you know. No, it's not happening today. We are just hearing about it today because of the media.
And very often, children are not told truth because we think they are too young to understand truth. When in actuality, truth may be very healing and empowering to a child.
Most of us, including myself, kept quiet because there was just so much shame and so much guilt about what had happened. And it was this point where I wanted to get rid of it.
I have experienced the feeling you have when you actually break the silence. And it's liberating, believe me.
See, there's this denial that is only aggravating the situation and fueling more and more child sexual abuse to happen in the society.
I feel India has to wake up to being aware as to how a child is isolated for abuse, even in classy families, supposedly educated family. Children don't talk about it because they are not taught what is abuse.
I hope that it brings about a change because this needs to stop. It needs to stop.
I say this very often to parents, yeah. If you know that your child is going to jump in the water, you might as well teach them how to swim. You can't pretend that my child is never going to go near the water.